Watch a scuffer and scuffer. Ow. There we go. Nope, not working. Come on. Dumb button work. Trying to. Okay. But this isn't Dark Souls or something that heavily relies on the down button being pushed.
Much for being careful.
Okay, got a full set of these, but there's nothing I can do about that. And almost a full set of these. Where to next? Hello. Yeah. without potions. Okay, it turns green when you've done it. So we're going to go... Brain, work. After that metal flower, from here. Okay. And there's the flower. There's one, two sawtooths near the flower. One die, you're tired. Whoa! There you go, down you go. That gives her max health. Anything else in the water? Nope. I hit the jump button. I meant to jump to the rock, but hey, this works too. That works too.
These are something special.
Come on, jump out. Thank you.
But I'm used to it.
There's a watch around here somewhere, isn't there? There it is. Come on. Not in a sneak attack, but... wasn't the sneak attack I was going for, but it worked. And that's the one I'm gonna miss. I need to fish for something. Oh. Probably should do a quest or something story related. Okay, let me think. Yes, hi Kitty. See if there's any side quests I can do. was I? Oh yeah, the campsite down there. Gonna save. Okay, yep, that was him seeing me. The one over there saw me too. You're dead. So are you. You three? And fox stab.
Saving these for the trail.
Weave in and out, confuse him.
No confusion, you're dead. I'm not.
I'm gonna tear you down.
Thank you.
Useful.
I know where I want to go. Here. One of these guys is the Banook Cell. Which I will deal with off camera. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and see you next time.